Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. Right here was my routine every morning before we went to the park, as well as my routine as soon as we got back from the park. The refrigerators in the rooms didn't really keep your beverages that cold, and I really like my beverages cold, so this was really a labor of love. And what exactly am I doing for today? Getting ice. Put a bunch of beverages in one of the sinks and then cover it in ice, and they were nice and cold every time I wanted one.
Hello, I'm Walt Disney.
Thanks to some old-fashioned magic we call imagination, right now, we're leaving the world of today behind. So if your imagination is ready, here we go.
If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you're alerted whenever new content is uploaded. This is day 4 of our trip, and we're getting some fuel in the tank to start our day at Hollywood Studios.
I'm a healthy fish with the big backbone. I'm Abraham DeLacy.
Just like the videos before, you ride along with me as we travel through the park.
O'Malley the alley cat, I've got that wanderlust. Gotta walk the scene. Gotta kick up highway dust. Feel the grass that's green. Gotta strut them city streets, showing off my eclat. Yeah. Telling my friends of the social elite, or some cute cat I happen to meet, that I'm.
Once again, we are parked way far from the entrance with no trams to take us, so we got a hoof ahead of us. As I mentioned before, it's always a good idea to take a picture of the aisle that you're in so you remember when you leave. And they got turkeys patrolling the area to make sure your cars are safe.
The only cat of my kind. I'm king of the highway.
Because our first lightning lane ain't for a good little bit, we decide to start our day up at Hollywood Studios doing a little bit of shopping.
The world is my backyard, so if you're going my way, that's the road you want to see. Calcutta to Rome, or home sweet home in Paris. Monofiki you all.
Oh boy, an alley cat. Shh, listen.
For some reason, Maddie was not digging Chippendale, as you can see in her face right here.
But I sip that cup of life.
Our first lightning lane is for the Rock and Roller Coaster. It is a great roller coaster and the only roller coaster in Disney World that inverts you. Have I mentioned how great Lightning Lane is with letting you skip past all these people that have been waiting in the standby line what seems like forever?
No mistake for me.
This thing launches you from 0 to 60 in like 2.5 seconds, I think it is. First stop, Toy Story Land, and then we go right on to Star Wars Galaxy's Edge, which is where our next lightning lane is, Rise of the Resistance.
That's right, and I'm very proud of that. Yeah.
Bravo. Very good. You are a great talent.
We'll be right back. Here we get a couple of Cokes and a Sprite in their special souvenir bottles. They are really cool. I even got a couple to take home with me. The theming and attention to detail in this land is really top shelf. Now it's time to get on the ride that I've been waiting to get on since I heard it announced. Rise of the Resistance, and the time is now. This time had decided to set in, so we stopped at Pizza Fari to have some lunch, and we had a lightning lane for Slinky Dog, but it got closed because of the weather, so we decided to go ahead and head back to the resort. Port Orleans Riverside is such a great resort, it's almost better to just stay at the resort the whole time than going to the parks. Almost. And I do believe Miss Maddie agrees with me. Seeing as there's no vaping inside the rooms, I spend a lot of time out here on the outside deck outside of the resort, just enjoying being there. As another day comes to a close, we look forward to our relaxation day tomorrow.
As always, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button. Until next time, keep your ears on.